What is your name and where are you from?
My name is Priscilla.
Pause for a second. What is your name and where are you from?
My name is Priscilla Zerini and I'm from Pittsburgh, California. My favorite lift is the snatch. I think it's the most technical movement. Body weight movement would be squats. I always say that my strength is in my legs and that's where I start. Burpees. I just don't like them. My hardest workout has to be 16.5 with burpees and thrusters. I don't mind the thrusters, but the burpees took everything out of me. And I thought I was going to quit many, many times, but I pushed through it. My favorite workout would probably be DT. I did it over the weekend one time, and I just like the movements. And that's one workout I think I'll do over again. My favorite coach, I would have to say, is my first coach that I had a class with, and that was James. He gave me the confidence to actually keep coming and to do the workouts scaled, because that's what I could do, but he never let me think negative thoughts about it.
How much did he pay you to say that?
Just to show up. I feel like people are so intimidated by the CrossFit name that they don't give it a chance. They see the CrossFit athletes out there, the top athletes, and they think I can never do that, but it's simpler than that. And it's, you start at your level and you just progress. Everyone gets the same workout. It's just different intensity levels. I had a trainer for a while as well, but, nothing really stuck. I never got motivated enough to keep up with it. I never got dedicated enough to want to keep going with it, and so this is probably the first the first thing that stuck with me. In the community itself, I've learned so much more about myself lifting and working out that I never knew I could do, and the people are just, they're very supportive, and I've made some really great friends here. It gives me a sense that I have to keep going, that they're going to call me out if I stop. They're going to keep pushing me to keep going. And that helps me, helps me get further in just everything. Every coach, I've done a certain workout, like, or a certain lift that halfway through the lift, they will call me out on it and I will stop. I will completely stop my lift because I'm not doing it right. And so they definitely are there to make sure that nothing happens. I feel like I'm able to at least mess up and then know that I'm messing up. Because if I mess up by myself, I will never know that it will keep going and I'll keep doing it wrong. And I feel like with coaches there, you will always progress because they'll see things that you don't see. I would say give yourself a chance. I've definitely rethought doing things and talked myself out of working out and doing stuff to further myself. But once I was able to at least put myself out there and just try, that it just showed myself that how far I can go. And it definitely won't be easy, but it's not impossible. And I'm still learning and still going at it. And I'm nowhere near like where I should be, but I'm still here. And it's definitely something that's changed my life. And I would say that to anybody, CrossFit has changed my life. And yeah.